question.
Damage. They've shut down the server. You'll need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
That's the police. Davis, hold this point. No one gets past.
Yes, sir.
Gomez, you're with me. We exfil as soon as Carlos delivers the package.
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it.
That's it. The network is back online. Now find that bomber.
We got a problem. The airport's back online. The fix was local.
Check the server rooms.
There. Found him. Cell 3, server room. How'd he get in here?
Moving out!
We have a visual.
Weapons down! Send backup! Over!
We got him!
Weapons high!
We got him!
Thank you.
Bond, the bomber's target is the Sky Fleet prototype, the largest thing in the world. It's being prepared for launch in Hangar C2.
From the loading bay.
Bond, the bomber's target is the Sky Fleet prototype, the largest plane in the world. It's being prepared for launch in Hangar C2.
Don't let him get out those doors.
The plane is being fueled as we speak. The bomber reaches the fuel truck. The explosion will be catastrophic.
Find a way to get through those garage doors, Bond. The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
The bomber you killed worked for a man called Le Chief. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. Le Chief shorted the stock, believing he'd make a fortune after he destroyed their prototype. Instead, he lost over $100 million of his client's funds, including money belonging to the Ugandan rebel Stephen Obano.
Has Le Chief been playing the market with Obano's funds? He won't like it when he finds out.
All the more reason to bring in Le Chief as soon as we can.
You want Le Chief alive?
Very much so. To win back the money, Le Chief has set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. I'm putting you in the game. If Le Chief loses, we'll give him sanctuary in return for everything he knows. You're replacing a man named Bliss. You're booked on the same train to Montenegro. I leave it to you to explain.
Penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vespa, I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him.
Solace isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert